Would you like to play a game?
要不要玩一个小游戏啊？给我来点反应啊！
This game is called Simon Says.
这游戏叫导师说话。老师说话要不要听？
要。So you really have to pay attention.
要认真的仔细听我要讲的话。
Are you ready to play?
听懂了吗？
Okay, so we'll play.
那我们就试一下吧啊。
Take what you have in your hands and put it on the floor next to you.
手里下的东西肯定要放到你自己的这个脚下啊，放到那个地下的啊，这样子才可以去玩。因为大家
，If you just did that, you're out.
老师没有讲到说 Simon says 这句话的。如果他真的有把东西放下去了，已经被淘汰了。
Okay, okay. Now let's really play the game now. Everybody stand up.
现在才开始一下啊，大家请站起来好不好？一起玩游戏啊，请站起来。
If you just stood up, you're out.
只有站起来已经被淘汰了，快要完了。没有讲到 Simon Says 老师说。
Oh my God!
哎呀，太惨了。
All right, holy smokes, I think I got everybody out already.
我看应该都是几乎全都已经被淘汰了吧。
Raise your hand if I did not get you out.
你没有被淘汰的可以举上手吗？
You're out! You're out! You're out! You're out! You're out! You're out! You're out!
他没有讲说老师输了，全都输光了。
Okay, I won. You're all out, but we're gonna play again.
全输了，我赢了第一局，谁赢了？老师赢了，对不对？掌声鼓励啊！那我们要不要再来一遍？
Simon says, "Stand up."
老师说，请站起来。
Put your hands in the air.
那我们就举上手。
Yeah.
举上手了，已经被淘汰了，请坐下来。有举手的，请坐下去啊！都已经淘汰了，并没有说老师说，对不对
？Simon says, "Put your hands in the air."
老师说，请举上手。
Put your hands down.
再把手就放下啊。
Good job.
哎呀，看来学会了，好极了。
Simon says, "Put your hands down."
老师说把手放下。
Sir. I see you. What is your name?
你叫啥名字？
就是反应慢一点而已。
He says, "I'm just a little slow." Okay.
Okay. Okay.You look like a nice guy. What is your name?
我看的样子好像挺优秀的。你叫什么名字
？You're out.
你已经被淘汰了，请坐下去。
Okay. All right. He was a good sport about the game.
他这个玩这个游戏的啊，他是蛮配合。
Give him a hand.
啊，给他掌声鼓励啊。
You're out. You give him a hand. You're out.
Put
your
hands up.有拍手的，有掌声的，请坐下去，不要骗老师的啊！对不起，这是谁的这个太严重了
？You have the greatest day ahead of you, maybe one of the greatest days of your life.
相信今天接下来的时间呢，是你们整个做经营二十系的最关键的一天了吧？说的是整个人生的非常里程碑的，在你的代表性的一天了吧？
So I'm going to go now so that you can get that day started. But I want to say I love you. I'm so happy to be with you and thank you.
So 接下来我不多讲下去了，只给你分享的，我爱你的，我以你们为荣的，再次祝贺啊，谢谢。